in less than a second, and I'm in it before I even realise I'm there. Once I'm there, I find it really difficult to get objective. Just see me go break.
This is something that you would anchor. This is something you would anchor, obviously, when you're not in rage. You do it knowing that you can get to rage as a way of, when this rage comes up, I will find my anchor, and I might not get feel serene, but I'll certainly go down the scale to somebody. Somebody who knows that, and it doesn't have to be rage, it could be, or give us another strong emotion that people might get that's not so helpful. So hyperactive, like really intensely hyperactive. What would be steps from there? Where would they want to get to? Serene again, maybe. So what would be a step down from whatever that is? From like hyperactive and stressed.
Excited.
Yeah. And then you might do
happy.
Then you might do calm. You might do serene. Yeah. Give us another. What about
upset?
Or depressed, seem low, I'm feeling really low and grumpy, like really low and grumpy. What might be the step down from that?
Fed up,
or sad. Then, we take off neutral, maybe.
Yeah.
Neutral state is quite a good state to have in that thing, because it works for anything, doesn't it? You're going to neutral. Then you might have interested, curious, and then you might have happy. So it's about being able to utilise all of those different states to collapse against each other. So rather than saying it's easy to go from this really horrible state to this really fantastic state, we're probably being more realistic by saying there's a few steps between that and that. It's too far apart. Because if you do rage, you know that it isn't. Serenity is kind of like another planet, isn't it?
Absolutely.
And this is like, well, I don't even have to think about it. Because when I think about it, the gap is too big. This is an experiential thing. I'm going to fire this anchor and remember this collapse down to serenity. And even if I only get to frustrated, it's really helpful, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So working with this, so don't go any more than five. It does take this procedure takes a while to set up because you've got to do five anchors. So with each one of these, we are setting up an anchor like we did back in diploma. So we're doing that procedure of find a time in your life when you felt X, Y, Z, re-experience it, do it 3-5 times with break states in between. So you're doing five anchors. This takes, the most time takes setting up the five anchors. And I've got the procedure in a moment. So I'll show you, so we'll talk through the procedure. I'm not going to do this one as a demo, but it does take so long to set up. I'm just going to trust as master practitioners, you know how to do this. It's putting together stuff you already know how to do. So we're going to start with present state, desired state, whatever it might be for you. Think about the big unhelpful emotion that you can do really easily. So if it's rage, use that. If it's low and unmotivated, do that. If it's hyperactive, do that. If it's avoidant, whatever it might be. Anything that you do as a... Think about when you get stressed. What do you do when you get stressed? What's your stress response? And what would be the more helpful response? So whatever it is here, so we'll take the example of rage again. We'll set the rage, and we need some three steps in between. So the technique is get your present state, desired state, and then talk through. So whoever's leading the other person, get the person to decide for themselves their version, because rage to serenity. Serenity might not be what they want, they might want something else. And the steps in between will probably be slightly different for everybody. So let the person define their steps themselves. Three in the middle between where I am and where I'd like to be. No more than three. You might only do two, but certainly no more than three. So get the person to elicit their chain. So the one example here would be from depressed to happy. In the middle, I would like neutral, open, and calm before I get to happy. That's just one example. Anchor each state. So the first thing you do is anchor all five states. Without doing any collapsing. Yeah, so you anchor, you pressed on one knuckle, make sure it works, then anchor neutral on one knuckle, make sure it works, anchor open on the next knuckle, make sure it works, anchor calm on the next knuckle, make sure it works, and then anchor